Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm just coming by to show you all how I turned my dried up gel liner into a liquid liner. I'm using my Maybelline Eye Studio gel liner. It's pretty old. I've been having it for almost a year now and it's pretty dried up, but I'm going to be using my Maybelline Expert Eyes eye makeup remover to turn that dried up liner into a liquid liner. So to get started, what you will want to do is take just a small drop of your Expert eye makeup remover, just a tiny drop. You don't need a lot, just a small drop, and you know, just drop it in there and then let it sit for a little bit, and then it's going to, you know, you'll see that it's going to become really shiny, and then you're just going to apply it as you would any regular eyeliner, and just continue to watch and you will see how mine turn out. Alright, well, I hope you all have a great week and thanks for checking out my channel again. Much love. Thanks.